So what I'm trying to do here is take one of these little plastic pegs, which are quite slippery because my fingers are still numb, and put them in one of these little holes, which is quite difficult actually.